Welcome back to Donkey Kong.
Awesome.
Alright, cool. This is it all goes downhill from here.
Fuck basically you. It does.
Mine.
It is yours, because I'm not here.
Exactly, I win. What was this for again?
Think you're just supposed to roll it. Cool.
Oh, it's for this.
Cool.
Bang.
Boing.
Not looking forward to the later levels.
Neither am I.
Where shit gets really retardedly
real.
Hard. This one gotta take with us.
Yeah.
I remember that.
There. Oh. Bam! Nailed it.
And we gotta make it go up here. Whatever. Well, ignore that shit. It didn't happen. There's no upper path. Fuck you. There you go. You can go. You can take this on. Also, I think you just get the letter up there. But you also get the frog. Maybe that's all you get.
I want the frog.
No, go back up there. The part I'm talking, the earlier part where I needed the wheel. Oh, you do get. Alright, so you do get a letter up there.
I don't know where we are.
If you can deal with the way it moves, it's not that. It's useful, it's just fucking annoying. No!
Damn it! That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to try to. Fucking whatever.
Get another frog.
I guess! It's not what I wanted. I wanted to see if I could jump back up. Apparently,
well, you
not
did.
The fucking case. No, I mean all the way back up to the top.
No.
Can I just. There we go.
Yeah, these get the
fuck. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I don't care.
I mean, you can get it once. You can fucking get it again.
Yeah.
Infinite Froggers.
Yeah.
Maybe
no.
You can.
Maybe. Oh shit, it's right there.
It's just like, how do you fucking get off?
Dismounting? Didn't you do it before?
I did, what the hell? Oh, it's that button.
Nope.
No, fuck, alright, I don't want to try anymore.
Nope, that's enough. Three times is fine.
Bam.
Eat it! Boy,
what?
You slid right off
nothing.
And nice.
Keep going. Damn. Whoa, oh shit. Get him. Alright, cool. We stand a chance now.
There we go.
Damn it.
You get to deal with the problem.
I wasn't even looking at the screen.
God damn it!
See what happens when you don't, when you just pass it and you don't let anyone know?
You know, I thought you were.
I think in the Diddy's Kong Quest, I think it's like you both have to accept.
Oh.
Like you pass it and the other person has to accept. Because I was kind of expecting that if you ever did that, I'd just be able to fucking wait. I'd have time to know what I'm doing. This is easy. I don't know why I just. Fucked up. You can jump on him.
Up.
I mean, that's.
Wow. Oh. Okay, I guess that works. It's one way to pass it back.
Yeah, that's definitely a thing.
Jeez.
Alright, we got it.
We're good.
Oh,
fuck!
Motherfucker. Oh, that said zero lives. Like, what the fuck happened to the other five or so or whatever?
That was straight up terrifying. Should I try to get the barrel or just fuck it? Whoops.
Just go.
Yeah? Just go this way?
Yeah, just be careful with the thing. Don't worry about bananas.
Oh!
Alright, cool, that's fine, I got this.
Yeah. Oh, shit! They came right back at you.
Yeah.
Damn.
They do that.
They like to do those quick comebacks, don't they?
Sure.
Sneaky bastards. Oh,
oh shit.
He looks battle-stained, with fucking blood all over him.
Yeah, he definitely do.
Oh, what?
What
again?
The fuck? Come on. Bullshit. Yeah, whatever, go for it. He's gotta, like, shimmy it on there. Oh, you can just do that. Okay, yeah, and just watch out for this guy. Bitch ass. And that guy. You can go down there. Yeah, it's just a bunch of wheels.
Tires for some of
the tires, yeah, sure. Whatever. There you go. You get
right
the
to the frog.
Guy.
Do you want the frog?
No. Yeah, he just passes me.
Okay. Bang.
Well, that's what, I mean, the frog is just the weirdest one to control.
Yeah. Bang.
That fucking made sense.
Definitely. What?
Oh, what the fuck? That was weird. Oh shit!
Okay, cool. Whoops!
What?
I didn't.
Why did you just wait?
I thought I jumped enough.
So the fuck the frog.
I jumped once.
Fuck the frog. You just make things weird.
It does.
I don't even want to go for that. That's why I don't like it. Weird, like, this control is cringe as shit.
Yeah. What?
Come on. I'm tired of this bullshit. You know, you can just roll at them.
Can I?
Yeah, you can roll at them. As long as you actually roll at them. So you don't want to do it too late, but you don't want to do it too early.
Oops.
There you go.
Fuck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just jump straight away.
Oh my god. Why can't we do this shit anymore? Alright, alright. I got this.
This isn't.
Yep.
This is gotta be it.
Close.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't do that one because he has a fucking little wall.
Yeah.
See? I don't even gotta jump or nothing. Oh, shit. God damn it. So if you don't jump right away, you gotta do jump.
Fucking Christ.
I think you're just throwing it away. I think that's what
you're
doing.
At this point, this is basically what's happening, I guess. Just doing it like, you know, I suck so much at games, I'm just gonna kill myself.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
What? Come
God
on!
God damn it!
That was interesting.
Wait, how do I roll? Do I just do that?
Is yeah. It... It's the run shit. Yeah.
I didn't know that did anything. I thought he was just, like, fucking death.
Well, that's how you fucking run. It's just the run button, but, it's got a thing before you actually run. Yeah, that's the one that did do it. Oh,
damn it! Ah!
But you gotta be careful.
Yep.
Those things are usually booby-trapped.
You don't say.
Yeah. Hell no, anyway.
Boing. What?
What?
Whatever.
Ah.
Sure. Why not? Or that can happen.
I think it's because I'm just used to fucking Diddy Kong.
Probably.
You gotta fucking beat this level.
Gotta.
Yeah. Oh, see, it did that fucking screen glitch bullshit again.
Thank God we weren't doing anything important.
Yeah. Come on.
Nailed it.
Yep.
Perfect. Awesome.
Ah, fuck.
Not awesome.
Well, there's a thing here, so you just watch out for this guy.
Fucking.
Well, that was the time to do it.
Okay, do you want it back?
Yeah. What the fuck?
I can't tell where the edge is.
I don't fucking know.
Fucking! I hit the button!
Alright, here, let's switch. We're switching controllers. Fuck this. It's so fucking weird with Donkey Kong. Because you never play him. You play him for like the few moments you have to play him. And then you just get the better controls with Diddy Kong. I guess as far as you can get us.
God damn it.
Well, I mean, that's not very...
That's fun. Not. It's really not.
Alright, it's okay. At least I have Diddy, though.
It gave us an extra life.
Yeah, at some point. At some point, you have to get enough fucking bananas to get another life.
Yeah. Diddy seems to be much faster.
Yeah, see? Yeah, he's just... What the fuck? He's just easier to control. Yeah. Whoa! I've never done that before.
That's,
God damn it.
Don't be a hoe. Literally, don't be a hoe.
Alright, well, that was well done.
Fucking that really? Really? Again?
I think we're done here. I think we're fucking done.
We need a break.
We'll see. We'll see. To be continued.